What's up guys, I'm Zihir, welcome back to another gameplay. This time I'm testing the Monster Hunter World DLC, Iceborne. It's got requested, so here it is. I already did test the main game, you will find the link for the gameplay in the description. I had to use a save game to jump right into the DLC, because sadly the only way to do so, other than the save game, is to play the whole story. This time I chose to test the game at 1080p low settings. You can of course lower the resolution to get a bit more performance, because even though I am using low settings, at 1080p the FPS did go below 30 in some cases. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed the rest of the gameplay. Subscribe if you are new to my channel, it will help a lot. Peace out.
Legiana tracks! They are here! Look like fin marks. I remember seeing ones just like it in the New World. Definitely large monster tracks. Check it out! I think we found our first tracks.
Stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink.
I'll look around for a landing site. You secure the area, partner. According to my notes, this monster is called Baokotis.
Switch to your slinger while aiming your left.
Oh, it says its legs are its weak point. You can get it out of the snow so you can attack it. If you get hit by the Baokotis' snow attack, you'll be afflicted with ice blight. If you can break its leg fins... Attacks are effective to get the Baokotis up onto the snow. If If you can knock the snow off its body, your attacks will be more effective.
Land your claw on a monster to grapple to it. Watch out when a monster's enraged. It's better to hold off on your claw until things calm down a bit.
its legs, we might be able to avoid ice blasts.